to cut the posterior vaginal wall after infiltration with xylocaine, you use these scissors. Identification: look at the blades, look at the rings pointing on one side only.